Yeah, I was always comfortable. When John asked me to be forward, to be running the top five with him, I actually was a bit surprised, but by the way how he jumps out, he was always going to put himself where he was. And as you said yourself, he seems like something special. So I'm just a blessed boy, and I want to say thanks to all those people involved into his win. Thank you very much, and congratulations to them all.
That was 1600 metres. Looking further down the track, we've got the Cup coming up and then the Derby itself. On what you know about the horse so far, is that the 2000 metres, any question marks there, or are you very happy?
Well, the way how he goes out there, and the way how he's done it today, you wouldn't doubt. I personally, I do not doubt that he's going to step up to 1800 metres and he's going to be able to perform at his top level. And I believe so, that he's going to make it also on 2000 metres race.
So he's your Derby ride?
Should be.
Yeah, absolutely. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Congratulations first and foremost, John, but a certain amount of relief there. You obviously came in as the best horse in the race, but all the problems you've had, nice to get that win under your belt.
Definitely, yeah, with that setback, it didn't endanger his career, but it was a setback that we had to rethink about our programming, and it did settle back into a Derby program, and this was the first of the four-year-old series, so naturally took it on. But I've been telling the press for the last few weeks, this is the cleanest winded horse I've had in the stable for donkey's years, and from that point of view, he's very easy to get fit. His trial was very, very good. His work leading into the race today was very good, so I was tipping him on top, and he's come out and won by two, which surprised me a bit. I didn't think he'd win that easy, but this is a great horse for the stable and a great horse for Hong Kong.
Already two runs into the preparation with the grand final in March. How much more is there still to come then?
Well, you can see I could get him the way he went today. You'd have to say that he's 100% fit, so the idea now is to keep him at this level for the next two races, culminating, of course, in the grand final.